Meanwhile, at a very big and expensive waterfall set, Ursula was amazed that she was lost in the wilderness with a jungle man.
Here I am, lost in the wilderness with a jungle man. Oh, yeah. I should be terrified that no one will ever find me, but I'm not.
Hmm.
Thank you.
For what?
For this adventure. It's what I've always wanted.
King of Jungle only here to help.
You threw the leaves.
George threw leaves.
Well, cheer up, old boy. I spent all day poring through every book in the library, and finally I found this.
Hmm? Hmm.
It's positively packed full of human courtship rituals. Listen.
Hmm.
What's a nice girl like you doing in a plane like this?
Go for it.
Hi.
Hi.
What? Did you fight a crocodile for this?
Oh, no, George, not fine. Crocodile had toothache. George pulled tooth. Crocodile give to George after. Mm-hmm. Gift. Good juju.
Juju?
Good luck. Protection.
I have something like that too. Wanna see?
Mm-hmm.
It's not worth anything. I found it in a cereal box when I was 10 years old. It's my good luck. My juju. Can I?
Oh.
I want you to have that.
For George? That's the nicest present George ever got. Thank you. Dancin' time. Ursula, wanna dance?
Oh, no. Thanks. I'd be too embarrassed.
What mean embarrassed?
That's when you feel stupid in front of other people. You know, like they're judging you. You've never felt that?
No. There are no other people.
Hmm. Good point.
George not feel stupid. Sometimes George smash into a tree. And sometimes... Sometimes George fall out of treehouse, but not feel stupid. Something good always happened after. George just lucky, I guess. One day I looked up and there you were.
Yeah.
No people here to look stupid for. Just George.
Like a simple question, looking for an answer. Would you leave me here to die?
And so it came to pass that George of the Jungle attended his first co-ed dance.